So today, someone told my human mommy that I'm not going to make it to be an adult dog. They said, you really don't think she's going to make it, right? Because just to let you know that she should be prepared that I'm not going to make it to a big dog. I don't know why somebody would say something like that. Because I'm a very strong little girl. Yes, I've had some issues, especially yesterday and the day before, because I kept spitting up and it kept going into my lungs. And my mommy was really worried this morning because my tummy was upset, so I kept throwing up and inhaling it, so I had a lot of trouble breathing. But she grabbed the syringe with the ball on it and sucked all the stuff that she could out. And it helped me feel a lot better so I can breathe all over again. So she's given me medicine so I don't get something called pneumonia. They said it's because I suck stuff into my lungs. My mommy realized today that my cleft palate goes back really, really far in my throat. So I will need to have surgery if I can get big enough. But I'm not big enough yet. I'm still, she says, 7 ounces. So I have to get bigger before I can have surgery. And then I won't suck everything into my lungs. Now, I'm a really strong little girl. I know I am. And I know I can make it. And my mommy's going to try her very best to do everything possible to make me healthy all over again and to be the strongest little girl ever. And I know I can make it till I'm a big girl, like a big dog. Maybe one day I'll get there. I might be big one day. But if not, I can stay small, and it's okay too. But I will make it. So nobody should say, I'm not going to make it, because I will. And my mommy says a lot of people are praying for me to make it till I am a big girl and be nice and healthy. And it makes me feel really good that everyone's rooting for me because they know that I'm strong. So I just want to tell everybody that I'm going to do it. I'm going to make it to be a big puppy. And I just want everyone just wait and see.